An Endicott man has admitted to murder after he stabbed a woman 31 times. 42-year-old James English Jr. pled guilty today in Broome County Court. On June 6th of last year, English killed 35-year-old Jessica Picciano inside his home at 107 North Arthur Avenue. Endicott police responded to the house for a welfare check following reports of a suspicious condition at the residence. They found Picciano's body and arrested English. He faces 23 years to life in prison when he's sentenced in January.